my God. Losing rock karmic retribution. Let's do this thing.
You're here, my morbidly obese ally. Based on my mathulations, I figured out the alien's weakness. It's nuclear waste. Yuck.
And how does that affect me?
Well, it could save the life of you and your family.
And?
Look, I've loaded my vehicle with nuclear waste from the power plant. It's going to deliver this toxic payload to the alien ship, risking myself and my delicious brain to zombie snacking, which if you've never undergone that, I can tell you it stings.
What a hero. And I never knew his name.
It's Professor John Frank.
Are you still here? Let's do this thing!
Move, humanoid. Ow, Get out of the path of the tractor beam! Oh, it sucked me up!
Boy, talk about getting the nerd. If I'm going to kill those town-filming, black car-driving, cola-poisoning, laser-distributing, reality show-filming monsters, I'm going to need some more toxic waste. I need your help. My car is, sleeping. Hey, I found my lost nachos. I need to find some nuclear waste, and fast!
Why don't you ask Mr. Burns? His buried nuclear waste has poisoned Springfield for years to come.
Good old Mr. Burns. He'll save us. Thank goodness for nuclear waste. Piece of cake. Cake. Retribution. Earn it, drive, dumbass. Beat my dust. Bart did it. Uh-oh, it's that black car again. Ooh, it has the speed of a sub boss, combined with the tenacity of a level boss. Get out of my way, jerk ass. I blame society. Mistakes were made. Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet. Oh, that was too easy. Driving here. Eat my dust. Go, Nip.